after a vlog for today. I'm preparing stock paper. I have 3 kilos of minced pork, and then itagyan siya ng 1/2 kilo of rice, and then some leek na Chinese leek, and then ilagay namin ng carrots, maliliit na pag-slice ng carrots. And then yung paper namin is ito. And ito na lang siya ilagay. So ito, we already niloto na namin siya. So makikita yung marami siya. Ayan. So ito siya. Yung pagluto namin nito is half ano lang siya, half cup. Hindi ganong luto yung ano na pagluto nito. Kasi after nito, steam pa siya namin. Sit down. Sit down. Nilagay namin ng sit down, okay? Just sit down, okay? Ang pusa ko nandito. Good boy, okay? Good boy. Little eating, okay? Yung nilagay namin na nalik, parang kalahating kilo ata. Hindi namin siya na kilo, pero parang 10 chakras kaya natin kilo. So, ginisa namin yung lid dito sa minced pork. And then, after this sa minced pork, nilagay namin yung carrots. Maliliit na iwan na carrots. And then, nilagyan ng asin. Pamintang durog, pamintang powder pala. Tsaka hinalo yung rice. And then, niluto namin siya hanggang kalahating half cup lang siya. Good boy. Good boy. No, sit down na. Sit down, okay? No eating here, okay? Sit down. Good boy, okay? Good boy. Later eating, JJ, give later, okay? Okay? Good boy, neat, ne? Good boy. Waiting? No eating? You don't eat? Bango niya kasi maraming Leek pa tawag doon. Yung green na parang malaki siya sa sibuyas dahon. Tapos nilagyan namin siya ng chilling powder. Kaya nagkaroon siya ng color. So itong pepper namin is ano siya, yung pickles pa tawag doon, yung binabad siya sa, hindi ko alam kung anong pinagbababad nila dito, sa tubig, tapos maraming salt, tsaka may nilagay na, hindi ko alam anong pinagbilagay nila. Basta ito na siya, maalat siya. Your foods, okay? Oh, good boy. Just eating, okay? Oh, good boy. Just eating. Oh, good boy. Just eating. TJ, make this one. You're sitting, okay? Okay? Ito na yung ginawa ko, nagawa ko. Yung color ng paper namin is yellow and orange, tapos may red.
Thank you.